And getting back to normal, you know, those words are music to our ears. And that's exactly what the Ruidosa Downs Racetrack is trying to do when they open for their racing season next month. News West 9's Rachel Ripp caught up with their team to find out what their plans are. She takes the story from here.
That's the sound of normal, at least to horse racing fans in West Texas. And soon, the stands at Ruidosa Downs could look like they did back in 2019, filled with excitement.
There's so much to do here, biking and camping and all of the outdoor activities, and part of that is horse racing.
Opening day is scheduled for Memorial Day weekend. No thoroughbreds here. Ruidosa Downs is home to quarter horse racing.
A lot of folks came to the races when they were young with their grandparents or their parents. And so now as they grow up, they want to show the same fun activity to their children.
And soon this generational pastime hopes to be lifting COVID restrictions to get back to full gallop.
We're hoping by that time that we're going to be full capacity. We're making plans for full capacity, and we believe we'll be there by Memorial Day weekend.
But the track is still following New Mexico guidelines of social distancing, temperature checks, et cetera, you know the drill.
As long as folks are doing the typical guidelines of wearing their face covering, washing your hands, socially distancing, well, we're fine with all of that as long as we get to have horse racing.
And one perk here at the track, there's lots of space to spread out.
It's a 7/8 mile racetrack, and so we'll have lots of areas for folks to enjoy the races and feel comfortable at the same time. Now that we feel like it feels like we're towards the end of it, we're all going to be very jubilant this summer to be able to do what we want to do.
You won't find mint juleps or fancy hats at this track, but track operators hope a little entertainment and some competition will help all of us get back to the normal we once knew.
And they're off.
Rachel Ripp, News West 9.
Ruidosa Downs says that they are planning to be open 3 days a week, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, all summer until Labor Day, starting at 1 p.m.